Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and Wilson is offering us more Clash rackets, so I wanted to give you a first look at the newest Clash models that are coming out. So I don't know if you guys have had a chance to try the 100 or the 100 Tour, but it's definitely a racket you want to get your hands on. If those specs didn't line up with you, I'm pretty sure something in this batch is going to be perfect for your game. So to start off, I wanted to show you the Clash 100L. So if you did try those previous rackets and maybe they were too heavy, this is going to be a great option for you. So it still has that 100 square inch head, and it's got the 16 by 19 string pattern. And the RA, which we're loving on these Clash rackets and what is separating it from the rest of the rackets on the market, is at 54. So super flexy, but it still has a thick beam. So it's going to give you lots of power, good control, and it's going to be a speedy racket to swing at a 300 swing weight. The next one I wanted to show you is the oversized Clash racket that Wilson's introducing, the Clash 108. So if you're looking for an even bigger sweet spot, although these 100s have pretty big feeling sweet spots, this is going to be the racket for you. So that 16 by 19 string pattern is still prevalent, and this one comes in strong at 10.4 ounces. It does have a 56 RA, and it's got a 312 swing weight. So still speedy, able to generate lots of top spin and power. Now, my favorite of all the Clashes so far is the 98 square inch Clash. This is going to be the most control oriented racket in the line. It's going to be the heaviest one as well. It comes in at 11.5 ounces strung. The RA is at 55, so still nice and flexy, great feel, and a 326 swing weight, so you're going to have good mass behind the ball. You're going to be able to push your opponents back, and this racket, we're playtesting it right now, so stay tuned for that. We're all really enjoying the 98 version of the Clash. And then last but not least, I did want to mention Wilson is introducing the Clash into junior rackets. So there will be a 25 and a 26 inch version of this. And it's just going to give juniors a great opportunity to really enjoy feeling the ball on their string bed and hitting with lots of power and spin and control. So if you want to take a look at these rackets more in depth, make sure you visit them on our website. Either go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.